Good evening, Lieutenant Colonel Ping Pong Singh. Good evening, what have you brought? Two parcels for me? Oh, wonderful parcels. What is this? It is a drum. And what is this? This is also a drum. What? A drum which is flattened out. No, it is a pipe. It is a pipe. I wasn't wearing my reading glasses. I thought this was also a drum. Okay. So one of them is a drum and the other is a pipe. And these are the drumsticks with which you play the pipe. No, they play the drum with that. Okay. So one is from India, the other is from Pakistan. This here says, they've sent two SMSs. The SMS for the pipe says, when you cowards run away after attacking India, that's us. When they say cowards, they mean us Chinese. Thank you for the compliment. When you cowards run away after attacking us, you might need to beat the retreat. And the name of this pipe is Beating the Retreat. And we have given you the full notes on how to play the tune Beating the Retreat. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. No, that's the American national anthem. Sorry, that's the same thing as Beating the Retreat. Okay, so the Indians tell us that when we attack India, we should beat the retreat and get the hell out of there. That's a good idea. Why get involved in unnecessary fracas? After all, our army is only 50 million people. And what will happen if two people get killed? We don't want a shortage of two people. So it is better not to attack, but to beat the retreat and to get the hell out of there. Why get the hell out of there? Might as well get the hell out of here, right? We are in China. Let's get out of China. I think it's even better than getting out of the Himalayas. Why attack the Himalayas and then get out? Don't attack the Himalayas. Stay here. Take the ship and get out to King Kong. Is there such a place as King Kong, by the way? Hong Kong, sorry. And what's this? This is a drum from Pakistan, our friends have sent us a drum. What do they say? Well, the Pakistan says, dear Mr. Quang Quang Huang, that's me, the band master, the grand band master of China, Mr. Quang Quang Huang. When you attack India next time, beat the drum very loudly. So that when you beat the drum very loudly, we will be able to hear the drum from a distance. Right? They are very wise people. And he's written something in Urdu. Dur ke dhol sukhane hote hai. Meaning, the sounds of drums from a distance are sweet. So we will play these drums for our Pakistani allies. I the grandmaster, bandmaster of China, will play the drum for our Chinese allies, for our Pakistani allies. And they will listen to the drums from a distance while we attack from a distance. Not them. We attack India from a distance, right? We don't go close to India, but we attack India from a distance, right? We will fire from across the Hong Kong Sea, right? We'll fire from across the sea, right? We'll fire missiles. We beat the drums and fire. So, let us begin both our... Why don't we begin both our technicalities right now? Dono karwaiye kathe kare. First, this beating the retreat as we attack India, and then beating the drum as we attack India. Should we retreat first or attack first? I think let us retreat first so they'll think we have run away, and we'll actually run away. They'll think we have run away, but we will really run away and never come back. Or maybe we will come back. We'll beat the drum from a distance. Okay, so we will beat the drum and we beat the retreat, and that'll be are loaded, a loaded attack on India, both ways, running and coming. Why don't I do it together?